Tool lots. Reliable. Equipment. Fast.
Alright, so today we're going to be assembling the stand and changing the configuration for the automatic or continuous sealing bag system here. So when you receive this product, it's going to be configured in the horizontal orientation. So if you want to change it to the vertical, you're going to need to assemble your stand. So it comes with four pieces that are held together with four different screws on each side. So let's go ahead and begin our stand assembly. So we'll assemble one side completely first. Take our one bottom support, insert it. Assemble our second bottom support. And let's turn this around. Okay, now that we have our stand assembled, let's go ahead and move it to the side. We'll work on removing our continuous moving table. So our first thing we're going to do is we're going to loosen these side caps on this here. Let's see. Table slides off. Now we're going to remove our connection shaft here. So it's held on by a Phillips screw. Open up our extension shaft, so we'll remove two sides of the screws here. Alright, we have two screws exposed. What we're going to do is completely open this up. Alright, so now we're going to take our stand. We've got to make sure our stand is oriented correctly. Attach our table onto the machine. Loosen your side knobs here if you want to lift or lower the machine. But now it's assembled in the vertical labeling, vertical sealing orientation.
Tool lots.